going to show you a way we can visualize what holiness actually is, okay? I got a little experiment that I want to do here. In this dish, I have some dish soap. So there's some green dish soap, and I have some black pepper, just black pepper you'd find in your kitchen. I have water, I have a Q-tip, and I have an empty bowl right here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this water right here, and I'm going to open it up. We're going to fill this bowl with some water, okay? Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this black pepper, and we're going to pretend like this black pepper is sin. So this is all of those things that we do that are when we disobey God. So I'm going to put, we're having a bad day, guys. So I'm going to put lots of pepper in here. And this is our sin, and it's going to make me sneeze. Lots of sin right here. But now we have God, and I'm going to show you what God's like. We're going to dip some dish soap on this Q-tip, and this is what God is like. God, when God's near us, he can't be near us with the sin. He cannot be in the presence of sin, and he can't have a relationship with people who are sinning. So if you'll see in my bowl, the pepper, the second the Q-tip touches, the pepper goes away. It repels. It cannot be near it. God cannot be near us if we sin.